My sport is soccer, and we're going to take away the skill for this drill. So we're just going to play the ball in our hands. And as you can see, we have four offense and two defenders. And the offense is going to get into a circle. The two defenders are going to be in the middle. And offense, you just want to inside the
keep your voices up because I'm having to move back. Voices up.
One side. Where is it? So now, who's the first defender? Paul's here. You'll be the first defender. So Olivia's the second defender. Where's the second defender want to position themselves so that they can get the ball? How are you going to intercept the pass? Is he forcing the ball through this way?